software enterprises usually have to deal with diverse workloads. This means that you have a high peak of workloads during the day and then might expect a lower peak during the night. In order to serve both of them, you need to have many resources that are usually of no benefit during the lowest peak. So that's why you need to adapt in the runtime. This means that you need to scale out or scale in accordingly. In order to be ensured about transactional semantics, they have to go to relational data stores. However, these are not built to be scaled that effectively. So we have on the one hand, NoSQL data store that can scale effectively. However, they don't ensure transactional semantics as they never promise to do so. On the other hand, relational databases that ensure transactional semantics, if they want to scale out, they have to suffer for increased downtime, or they cannot do it on the runtime. So they can be offline for a small period of time and then go up. So they are not really elastic. What we have achieved with this component is that we'll be able to adjust the runtime. We have an internal mechanism that monitors the consumption of the resources, and we can have also a nice algorithm that can redeploy the data fragments on the go. So we can scale out on the runtime, we can redeploy all the elements without the need for external configuration of the data admin. And also, at the same time, this is very important, we can ensure transactional semantics in all this process. So at the very end, we have a fully elastic, scalable data store with no need from a DB administrator to provide any configuration on top of that, and leave all this data distributed storage to do all the job for the company.